reach into my pocket. Read to him the 29th scroll, 6th verse.
Beware the beast man, for he is the devil's pawn. Alone among God's primates, he kills for sport or lust or greed. Yea, he will murder his brother to possess his brother's land. Let him not breed in great numbers, for he will make a desert of his home and yours. Shun him. Drive him back into his jungle lair, for he is the harbinger of death.
I found nothing in the cave to alter that conception of man, and I still live by its injunction.
Shalom, everybody out there watching this video. I just wanted to show y'all this movie clip. It's a 1985 version of Planet of the Apes. That's the Statue of Liberty washed up to sea. Of course, you know the Most High said that he would make a full end of all nations where he scattered us. And the second address tell you that Esau is going to be the end and Jacob is going to be the new beginning. I just wanted to show y'all this movie clip and how slick Esau is in these movies that he put out here. The messages that he put in them. Now, this is going to be the first of many. If you like the video, just like and subscribe, show support, or leave comments, or give me references to movies where I can make movie clips and give scriptures showing how Esau is putting these things in this in these movies out here. So, like I said, just share it on Facebook, any type of social network, get this clip out here, and let people see what he's doing. And meanwhile, I just want to say shalom to everybody. May the Most High Yah bless. Thanks.